to get married to him. He doesn't go with my outfit, Daddy.
Well, we'll get you another one in blue. Dark blue. That's a bit rather washed out looking, isn't it?
He's a bit wishy-washy, Daddy.
Well, you chose him from all those boys you were with. Oh, sorry. One or two boys. Gosh. Sorry, darling. You better take over.
We are gathered here today in the face of...
Hello, Squidgy Bear.
Hello, Munchkin.
Joined together, Charles, North, and Kitten von Mew.
That's me! I'm Kitten von Mew!
Which is an honourable solemn thing, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, reverently and soberly. Into this estate, these two persons present are now to join. If anyone can show just
a little... Don't take it, buddy!
Later, darling, I...
Why they may not... Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Oh, sorry. I do. I'm so proud to give her away.
Daddy.
Or sell her.
Charles, do you take Kitten for your lawful wedded wife, live in the holy estate of matrimony? Do you love, honor, comfort, and cherish her from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her as long as you both can live?
He does.
Oh, Kitten! You take Charles for your lawful wedded husband, live in the holy estate of matrimony. You love, honour, comfort, and cherish him from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto him for as long as you both can live.
I will.
And now, everyone, if we could sing our hymn, number 264. Or page 398 on your inbox. All things right and
beautiful. Your daughter.
That's an omen, Daddy.
No, it's an organ, not an omen.
That's me!
To be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forth. be my wedded wife to have and to hold from this day forth.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Love, honor, and cherish. Till death do us part.
To love, honor, and cherish. Till death do us part.
And thereto I plight thee, my trust.
And thereto I plight thee, my trust.
What's the trunk, Daddy?
It's a large thing for pigs to eat out of, darling.
That's fine, I just have one of
those. Wait, please!
Time! You
have to breathe.
Johnson,
Yes.
Hard!
I, Kitten von Mew.
I, Kitten von Mew.
Take me.
Take these, pretty bird, and
be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Better, for worse.
For better.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer.
In sickness and in health.
In health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do
part. And thereto I plight thee, my trust.
And thereto I plight thee, my trust. And a dark heart as well, Daddy.
We're almost rid of her, darling.
So he who gives it and he who wears it may abide in truth and continue in love until life's end.
Is there a ring, Daryl?
Yes, there is.
Hey, got it!
This ring I thee wear.
I had diamonds on it on Friday. Daddy, I'm not happy.
I'll buy you a better one, darling.
Thank you.
With his money.
Yes.
Of course.
Now, if we could please be seated for the long rest.
You don't get one because you're poor.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth
as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses for those who trespass against us. And deliver us from evil. Sorry, Daddy. And the glory forever and ever.
Amen.
I'm getting bored now, Daddy.
May this couple be prepared to continue to give, be able to forgive, and experience more and more joy with each passing day. Charles and Kitten are now beginning their married life. We hope that they may have loving assistance from their family, constant support to their friends, and a long life, good health, and everlasting love. In so much as Charles and Kitten have consented to live together forever in the wedlock, and have witnessed the same before his company, having given and pledged their trust, the other having declared the same by the giving of a gift.
Got it boring now, isn't it?
That they are now husband and wife.
Woo!
You may now seal the promises you have made to each other with a kiss.
With a big wet kiss. Oh, I'm not too sure about this. I've never done this one before.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Miss Mew.